Welcome back to more of Samuka's tricky Mario world, since it's really tricky. Apparently you changed the music in this level with P-Switch music. Not just the changed one, but the... What the crap? I need a blue Yoshi here. Where the heck did you give me a blue Yoshi? Probably in the previous level. Hold on a sec. Okay. Scratch what I said. Originally, I thought that you couldn't get the blue Yoshi because one Yoshi was kept alive, but that's why you put a halfway point so I can die and come back here and pretty much be able to take the Yoshi since that other Yoshi is gone by now. And that's how you do it. So, yeah. That's how you're supposed to do it. Wow. Just wow. Alright, now we take the Yoshi, beat it, and it becomes a fully grown Yoshi. Now we can do this level. You almost had me there. As soon as I saw the halfway point, I knew what you intended. Especially since you don't put halfway points normally in hacks, since usually you use save states anyways, unless you're trying to make a legitimate hack. Oh gosh. What the? Let's go the long way around again. Maybe it'll work this time. I guess not. It says Sam, and I can't move from this position to the right. Alright. Oh gosh, I hate to end it like this. Well, pretty much, Samuka, play test your levels and your hack. I mean, you gotta consider that when you make changes to the overworld, you can't just go and load a save state and be like, oh, it works! No, you have to start from the very beginning sometimes in order to see the new changes that applies to the overworld as well. And, yeah, pretty much what we have right here is I can't move anywhere. You hear that? I'm smashing all the directional buttons, nothing. If I go back, it just takes me back over here. So, yeah. I can't really do much, can I? How about in this one? No, that takes me to Bowser. Well, I guess that's about it. Samuka, please playtest your levels and get back to me in a week. Pretty much. I mean, I got other hacks I gotta do as well, so... Yeah. Until next time, guys. Maybe someday I'll be able to tackle those tricky levels that Samuka's been plotting for me. Maybe someday.